Well, I'm gonna try a few here on this Crazy Cherry Wild Frenzy. Get old JB around there to get that worked on in the back end here. So we'll see if we can get something to hit. Here we go. We'll try a few spins. I think it's the time of day this is starting to slow down a little bit. Sometimes they start going. Hey, JB, just get something here. Just don't hit right here, we'll go to some other chain. So here we go. Okay, that is a 250, so that's a, give me about three more spins. Okay, JB, slow down on us here. We gotta do something. Well, that won't make it right there. Okay, let's go. Well, can't keep doing that without it hitting. So we'll have to, if one of these don't hit, we're gonna go to a different part of the casino here. Hey, that's a 400, so that's got some just a second or two. Good, but it's only $150. Gotta hit better than this, JB. We're gonna have to leave it. About a minute. Well, I'm not going to put much more in there. Thank you. Okay, let's go. JB, I know you're not counting because I'm sorry you don't have enough fingers to count what I put in there. Maybe. Let's just get a good one, JB. Hey, there's a little $1,800. So that'll help a little bit. So I don't know what that hit on, but well, it's two times wild, two times seven. So anyhow, $1,800 is a pretty good little deal for me. That $2,200 counting all of it. A little bit. Thank you.
It's like this sometimes.
That's the way it goes. So 490 left, looks like. I'll try to get one or two more.
Grab it.
Okay, thank you. Okay, that was 18, so maybe we can come out even here in a little bit. If I come out even, I should think I'm a winner. Hey, there's five. $50. Well, after you get those first two bar windows there, you know whether you're going to win or not. More spin on the money that's in there. Well, I'll try one or two more. That might get three just in case. Well, I was hoping that would get something there. Maybe I'll get it. Well, let's see, I had 18 coming to me. So let's see. I'll be pretty close. It's going to be put in about what they're going to bring me. So this year's going to be a good one. Indeed. JB, I don't know. We put too much in here, I think. I think it was a hit. Now I don't know. $50 if I go do it when it's a $90 spin. Yep, JB, you gotta do something. I hate to go out of here on a zero, so we gotta do something. Yeah, I was hoping that would be it. Be two spins there now. Okay, JP, we're gonna try one. Come on. This is it. A lot of money there. Well, JB, we overplayed this, but we'll still let the people see how it really goes sometimes. I believe it's going to hit right here. I keep thinking it's going to hit. Boy, I need a big one for all this money I put in here. I think I've got one coming. All right. Have I got a hand pay coming?
Yeah.
I'll pop up. Well, I should turn that film off. Here we go. Okay, this will get two more spins. For sure I'm taking it out here. Okay, gotta hit a good one here. Look at our 1500. Probably came out about even. I'm still probably behind. So I'm gonna turn this off and I'll get my money and I'll see him down the line. Hey, this is JB again. Got 1500 more here on the Crazy Cherry Wild Frenzy. About 90 bucks a spin. So this is one of the stacks that we'll put on. Probably put a bunch of them together. Just get them on there. But my camera is just got a very little juice left, so it ain't not recorded right now. See you on down the line. Hey, JB again. Look at there. Little one again. $1,200. 770 under it. Polar high roller. I mean, Crazy Cherry Wild Frenzy. Getting them mixed up here now. So, I don't know how many of this has been tonight, but it's been several of them. So, we'll see you on down the line. Hey, JB, put some balloons in there. Bang, bang. Okay.